now that in monetary terms the economy squirms. The sloppiness with property has gone beyond return, and these top dog firms are really caught in the world. We need to repopulate derogatory words. There's the knacker, scumbag, scully, spiv, terms they reserve for the unruly kids who have a little scrap, who sell a few pills, who huddle up a little looking for a few frills. But it's all relative. There's a cute little fecker who rips out the heart of the community center, vile with a smile in a room dripping letter. He's defiling you blind with a two-finger gesture. He looks nice, won't sell drugs to kids, plowing to civilians or break nuts or ribs, but that don't give him any excuses. The public discovered there was one bad whiff, and it stank a while. Everybody in the rank and file is meant to think Frankenstein's a young lad with no chance on the ladder rung, that is. Society, they lie, you see, to some fat fibs. Some bad jokes are getting wearier. Some fat oafs are getting cheerier because they felt superior, thought that they were in the clear of the criteria of what a proper scumbag is. You don't qualify by clothes or accent, you don't qualify by home or background. If you want to join the club, give your loins a rub, be a total selfish wanker with your actions. Morally bankrupt sanctions left properly bankrupt factions, exasperated by their tax bills, crazies with the stacks remain beneath the cracks. From babies to old ladies, I'm afraid we pay the tax. Congratulations, Alakazoo, Dickhead of the Decade Award. It goes to the greedy, deceitful Egypts. We will never have the pleasure of seeing in dull views. Good show, ha ha, clean sweep laddies. Not one award for the mean street baddies. They've been angels stood next to you. You deserve extra grief, you'll get extra loot. I'd be extra moved if they made extra room in the can, but you can by exemption too. Look who's dressed up all sweet and suited. Look who's messed up the people's future. Who's gotta clean up the shit we do? The petty criminal gets the raw deal too. Look who's dressed up all sweet and suited. Look who's messed up the people's future. Who's gotta clean up the shit? And the petty criminal gets the raw deal too.